My sister died of a heroin overdose. That is why I'm running. I am running for her.
Across all our realities.
It's love.
The bridge between all our differences. And you have so much love in your life. Why are you trying to turn on that bridge?
Why? What have I done? I got so wrapped up in what I thought was my legacy. It was just this legacy of revenge. I wanted to take down anyone who had ever wronged me. Who had ever wronged my family. And you. Please, let me take care of it. Because truly, nothing has ever made me feel so seen as your work. And that includes the new work. You are reckoning with your own queerness and your own blackness in ways that I have barely begun to unpack for myself.
Let time be patient.
Struggling to feel at all, just hold.